Hey, water.
Yes.
Okay. This hanky is very nearly clean.
Okay.
I'm going
okay.
to dab you.
Okay.
You may blow.
Eifert, pick out your clothes. Oh, sorry. My heroes are Clarence Darrow, Thurgood Marshall, Ruth Ginsburg. This has nothing to do with you. This is entirely all my thing because I've managed to turn myself into this. There's not even a name for it.
Well, that's not like I'm enjoying it either, you know. Before you came into my life, I was capable of making all kinds of decisions. Now I can't. I'm addicted. I have to know what you think. What do you think?
George, I think you're the most selfish human being on the planet.
Well, that's just silly. Have you met everyone on the planet?
Goodbye, George.
I don't have a shirt.
Ow!
Ding!
My hair.
Careful, careful.
Hair,
that's my
hair.
Overpriced oh, my Italian
ow,
belt.
Ow, ow, ow. Just get it off.
Ah. Get to work!
Harry Raskin, Richard Beck. Some interesting prospects for my replacement. Let's see. Ooh, which...
Okay, now look, I've got that charity tennis thing tonight, and I need to know, does this shirt make me look a bit kind of Bjorn Borg?
Ansel and I just got into a huge fight, and I think we just broke up. You're a really good listener.
Luz? Are you? Hello? Comic!
Lucy! Oh my God, Lucy, are you okay? Do I have a concussion? Ask me something.
Name all the Supreme Court justices.
Thomas, Ginsburg, Scalia, Stevens, Kennedy, Rehnquist, Souter, Breyer, Kahn.
No, I'm not insane or anything, but my friend needs to use a bathroom. It's an emergency. Give you $100.
$1,000.
Okay.
Thank you. Very,
so
very
much.
Sweet.
Thank you. George, where's the car?
I'm sure it's been safely towed by now.
That thrills and delights me. It's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. It's just the nearness of you.
Good evening.
Good evening.
No.
All we're missing is the mug.
Give it back
right.
to me.
All right, enough,
ow,
enough.
Ow, ow,
ease,
she's hurting
ease,
me.
Leave, leave. Yes. Off, off, off. In here. In here.
I'm still in love with you.
morning. It's Lucy Kelson. I need one number 13, two number 7s.
I can't believe how small this apartment is. It's actually shocking.
I need three number 8s. No garlic.
Very good thing your parents went to the movies. We'd never have squeezed in.
I need one number 7. And...
Do you realize I can actually walk from one side of this apartment to the other in 6 seconds? What's this? One.
And a number 11, please. No, actually, this is for two.